Meanwhile, the Federal Trade Commission, or the FTC, has given its approval for Amgen's ambitious $27.8 billion purchase of Horizon Therapeutics. The FTC's concerns centered around Amgen potentially leveraging its drugs to secure favorable insurance coverage terms for Horizon's thyroid eye disease treatment, Tepezza, and gout drug, Krystexxa. To address these concerns, Amgen is now prohibited from bundling any of its products with Tepezza or Krystexxa. Additionally, Amgen is not allowed to use product rebates or contract terms that would exclude or disadvantage products competing with Tepezza and Krystexxa. Furthermore, the settlement prevents Amgen from acquiring any competitors to these two Horizon drugs without explicit permission from the FTC. The FTC filed a lawsuit on May 16th to stop the deal, but suspended its challenge in late August, allowing the agency time to consider whether it should settle the case.